press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Now, baby, for me as a young reader, our perceptions are definitely taken for granted about Ravan, as you've already mentioned, but I'm really looking forward to read this, because you never know what am I going to make out of Ravan after finishing that last page off.
So, I don't know about sympathize or empathize, but you'll understand him. That's what at least I'm trying to do.
And feels he being such a humble devotee of Lord Shiva, and that is after doing that ghor tapasya, he has received his natural superpowers from Lord Shiva. I really believe he to be a good person at the end of the day. Now this is my take, and this is going nowhere for sure. Nobody's going to take me seriously.
What an evil words.
Yes, absolutely. So actually, Zoe, I should have asked the question before he shares his insight about Ravana. But nevertheless, now I can ask you, what is your perception about the way Ravana? If you don't consider whatever he has said right now.
We grew up knowing the story and hearing the story and having it reinterpreted. So it was very interesting for me to hear what he has to say and say that there's a lot of depth to the character. Because, you know, there is, like he said, when you have such a strong hero, when you create something that's the opposite of it, or that's something that's the other path or the other side or the other whatever, it has to be as strong, you know, in a different way. And as he said, that it takes the story ahead. But when you're a child, you're just like, he kidnapped her. You know, that's the thing that sticks in your head, and you don't go beyond that. But somewhere now, when you look back and you think back at it, I think he also somewhere was weak and wanted to be liked by her. You know, he wanted to be liked. I mean, it was important to him to be liked. And I think that that's therein, even though you, however you demonize him, there is the human failing and a weakness which comes from the same desire to be loved and to be accepted and to be, you know, somewhere.
There's a lovely line in the Valmiki Ramayana, which I quote in here, that where Ravan says that desire in a man is debilitating, because it makes him weak.
Exactly.
Because it makes him compassionate and hence makes him weak. He saw compassion as weakness. But right. So I actually quote that line right. Over there. Yeah.
But it did make him
weak. He's a very interesting character to write about. So hope you guys like it. And those of you, sorry, I forgot one thing. Those of you on Facebook, Instagram, the guys who get really into stuff, you know I like to leave clues in the books, right? On the covers, in the books as well, for stuff that you can explore and discuss. So this cover has clues as well. I'm not going to make it easy for you. I'm not going to explain what they are. I'm just going to point some of them out, okay? There's stuff carved out here. So I've made it a little easier for you. Now you guys need to figure it out. What does this mean? There's some other stuff also, but I'll not make it so easy.
So on this note, we have already seen the cover. We are expecting a beautiful content like he has been doing it for years and years. Is there any thing you would want to ask Amnish on your personal forefront about the very book?
About this book?
Yes.
No, I want to read it. I mean, will you ever write something? Will you ever create a world? Because, I mean, our mythology is already intergalactic, so to speak. You know, so will you ever create something that's completely new? Take the same spaces, take the same world, the same characters can come in and out. But like characters, the lead characters, being completely new. Would you create a whole new universe?
You know, I actually have a story idea in mind, which is set in the modern day actually, not in the epic era. And it brings in gaming, it brings in time travel, and it brings in extraterrestrial life as well.
Okay,
but it's linked to this world.
So this is what I want.
It's linked to this world. So I don't know when I'll write that. Yeah. But I do have that idea. And that'll be a long series as well.
I've booked
it. Let me see. Oh, you booked it? I was about to ask you. Are you going to do something outside of...
I have booked it. Yeah.
Done. Yeah, it's tentatively called Leela. Leela means the game played by the gods.
Lovely.
A few more outcomes, insights from Amnish. Now that's some good news we weren't expecting. But yes, definitely. As your fans, thank you so much for giving that insight. And ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Zoe as well.
Oh, one second. No, before that, I must I need to thank her personally because she took a lot of trouble to come here, okay? Because she came late, not because she left late, she left bang on time. And I'm sure many of you guys would have read it on Twitter, the road to Juhutara, I think there was some bridge collapse or something.
It's shut. It's not yet collapsed.
So she had to take a...
But they've shut the entire artery, so don't take that road.
And she had to take a long way to get here. So a loud round of applause for her. She took a lot.
Sorry for the delay and thank you for waiting.
I am so grateful that you made it.
I was getting stressed that everyone's waiting.
Oh, no, it's cool.
You saying something else?
No. The publisher is telling me something that I'm supposed to say, but I'm too dumb to understand. Huh? Oh, yes, sorry. Okay. My publisher manages me. She was trying to mouth the words, but I didn't get it. Okay.
No, actually, she's helped me.
The guys on Facebook, Instagram, and for the media, the book is releasing on 1st July. Pre-orders have opened. It's available on, and pre-orders are available on all stores. But since I'm sitting in Crossword out here, Crossword is also taking pre-orders. And the book will release on 1st July. 1st July, I got it right. My publishers nodded. Is there anything else I missed? No? Okay. I think she's mouthing idiot now. No? Okay. Okay, that's it.
So brilliant, ladies and gentlemen. 1st of July, it is where you all can expect Ravan, Enemy of Aryavarta, book 3 of the series, Ramchandra. Many congratulations, Amish. Many congratulations to you as well for being a part of this beautiful launch. Congratulations to the entire Westland team and to all the friends and fans who are expecting this launch. Thank you so much.